Give it up for Michael.
Yeah.
Bringing everybody out for the show tonight. Thank you for having us. Forrister is up next, and then Secret Stuff. We're Wicker from Innocence.
Yeah.
thanks a ton. We are tuning.
Ooh.
Our shit's in space. All right, cool.
There wouldn't be noise.
We have free CDs and records in the kitchen. And then we have buttons and shirts for American currency. So, yeah, so if you enjoy us,
they made these.
And want to see your ears, but don't have to want to look at us.
I forget my
own
volume.
We can do that for free. Dude, I'm. It's been a long week. We just got back from Chicago. This is the end of the war. This is the end of the tour of Northern Aggression. Last stop, Nashville. We're just stoked to be here with some of our best friends in Forrister, and they're helping us out. This is all their stuff. We're not allowed to like kick it, so
it's gonna be hard.
No kicking. Stick around for them. They're incredible. And that's not like, man, this is an incredible hardwood floor. We're so happy to be here. Like, they're my favorite band from ever. This song's called Meat Cup. We'll be right back. Sister Julian. She used to be standing there. She's about this tall. She fucking rolls. She'll come back. This next song's for her. It's called Boo Pristine. We practice every day. So things like this don't happen. What?
But we don't tune every practice.
I know most of you showed up to see Josh Cannon. Former singer of the song Lindsay Has a Secret. What band was that?
The Finish.
From The Finish. He is at home polishing his chalice. That's not a euphemism. He has like a chalice. When Pillow Talk plays occasionally.
He drinks liquid from it too.
Yeah, liquid. Like this, like, oh, it's not just more ornamental. It's a chalice. Like, you can drink out of it if you are worthy.
Ryan,
oh, I'm glad. Maddie, Matt, Bud, Jake, Julian, I don't remember your name. Ryan and Alex, Dig.
Good job.
Joseph, appreciate Elijah coming out and playing tonight with us.
Yeah.
Thanks, Elijah.
I don't know you guys, but thank you all for having fun and not like leaving and going, shh, fuck this. And then like, you guys, Mouth Reader, very cool. Thank you all for sticking in. This is awesome. I don't know, we got a few more songs and then Forrister is going to play. She's gonna be seamless.
We'll be right back.
mic. I was trying to do like a thing from Animal House. A little bit softer now, but no one can hear me saying it. Oh. I didn't realize that. So everyone went into the song instead of me.
Touching it and doubting it, but it is 100% grade B real.
Except for the color.
He dyed it.
All the profits that he made from any films incorporating that mustache got them on the road for this, so we owe a lot to that. Some people don't think that webcams can generate that type of revenue, but for real, look at this. Mustache. Because I know there's some of this going, but it seems like you want to accentuate the mustache. And then...
And I
don't mean to embarrass the rest of you. But this mustache. Sorry about about that last guitar thing.
I'll keep doing it, I swear to God.
He's making a divine oath. Patrick with the divine oath over there.
We've never played Nashville before, so we're all a little excited. Sorry about that. No, I remembered the words.
Shit.
Yeah.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay. What? What'd you say?
Don't get any worse.
Oh.
Why do I have to feel this?
Oh,
you did very well.
Run! We'll be right back.
Shit's hot, man.
I can't breathe.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no!
What?
Oh, is it bounce? Are we good?
Cool. Hold up. Can't always hear myself.
I might bump it over a little bit.
Oh, wow. Was it not on that entire time?
No, you just turned it off.
Oh, I just turned it off. I was about to be like, damn.
Yeah, no, it was actually
that was
off.
So stupid.
Julian, I'm just gonna crouch
you.
Back here.
Julian!
What?
Can I
just
finish this work?
Yeah, man! Woo! They are. I give it up to the mouth reader. They agreed to this show like a week ago. Some horrible things happened, but it's okay. Because we're regular. Murphy's, I mean, mouth reader is an awesome band. Wicker is an awesome band. Super Step is an awesome band. We're okay.
For he's much cleverer than I.
Mr. Fox, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Why don't you ask Mr. Turtle, for he's been around a lot longer than I. Me? I bite.
Mr. Turtle, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Honey, he never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl, for he is the wisest of us all.
Mr. Owl! How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
A good question. Let's find out. One, two, three.
We'll be right back. Jason.
That entire song.
Yeah, well, I got fucking two. played the song about a year and a half. Or at least since tour.
Oh, yeah, last night, it was a year ago. It was last night in Rexburg. Right.
It was last night or tonight?
We'll see how it goes.
Eisenhauser, like a year ago.
We'll see how it goes.
Eisenhauser.
That was a crazy ass show.
There's some band touring from Venezuela. Didn't have
much.
I was like, how are you guys?
They were called Camp of Swimmers, right?
Yeah.
That band fucking rules.
Yeah. We played it last band show. Also, that last song is dedicated to our best friend in the universe, Nick Carpenter, who's the greatest human that's ever lived.
You. drives a Prius C that's parked right out there?
Me.
You? Could you move your car?
Yeah.
Awesome. And then could I get your keys? We just need to pull you or back you up a little bit.
Yeah. We have one.
My neighbor.
Sorry, my
neighbor.
I don't have.
We have one more song, then we're out of here, and secret stuff can play. This show is a reason to be alive. The song is about a car crash as it relates to being the worst person alive.
We were supposed to be on tour for 3 days with Wicker, and then everything fell apart. So we just had today, so we're still calling it the tour.
Dude, it is a tour. It's been a tour of emotional terrain. I dated a linguist for a while. If you thought that like word games were complicated in your relationship, date a linguist. Words are meaningless.
Thank you.
shit.
Zebra stuff's up next.
Yeah.